Hello everyone, my name is Eric Pizana. I go by he, him pronouns, and I am the Executive Director of InStat Youth Services, where we change and save the lives of lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, intersex, and questioning youth between the ages of 13 to 22 in the Pikes Peak region. And today I want to talk about something that I hear quite often, that InStat Out is only for the youth. Now, don't get me wrong, it is for ages 13 to 22, that is absolutely true, but here's the thing. We are the only organization that goes out in the community and talks to teachers. We are the only organization in the community that talks to parents, foster parents, and we're the only organization that goes out and works with other nonprofits that educates them on how to work with LGBTIQ populations. We are the only organization that does that. And the other thing, the most important thing that I would really love to talk about is the young people that we work with eventually become adults. And they become successful, happy adults, and they also become people who are more likely to stay in the community and to create change. I am one of those youth. I was one of the youth who attended back in 2002, and InStat Out had a huge impact on me and made me realize that becoming a supportive adult and making change in the community is something that I wanted to do. And here I am today as executive director, and it feels like a full circle, and I really want to share that. And also, I'm not alone. If you've heard of the Colorado Springs Queer Collective, they are a group of young people, all who came through InStat Youth Services, who are trying to create change in this community by providing opportunities and really fill in the gaps of where this community really needs to help and enhance LGBTIQ populations, and goes from healthcare all the way to education and employment. So think about that. By investing in InStat Youth Services, you're investing in the future of the youth who can eventually grow up and become amazing people and work hard to create change in the community to make it a better place to live in. It doesn't end at marriage equality, which is great to have that now as a law of our land where all 50 states you can get married. That's absolutely fantastic, but there's still work to do. There's still work to do with jobs or schools, with homelessness. There's still work to do. So please consider a donation to InStat Youth Services by visiting our website at InStatYS.org. Again, that's InStatYS.org, and you can find a tab where you can donate to our website. You can also set up a pledge through us. You can call us by calling us at 719-328-1056 and set up a pledge that way. We take monthly, quarterly, annual pledges in any amount, whatever you feel comfortable with. The other two things I want to mention is that we are members of Pikes Peak United Way, as well as Community Shares of Colorado. So if your workplace does workplace giving, please consider giving to us that way as well. And last, we are also members of Amazon Smile. If you shop a lot through Amazon, visit the link below, and any purchase you make, a portion of it will come directly to InStat Youth Services. Remember, LGBT, let's grow being together. Thanks, and have a wonderful day.